see us on TV unless it's the news. I got something to prove. Yeah, I'm young, but got something to lose. In the street, I didn't paid out my dues. No extortion, ain't talking about literature.
What is up, you guys? It's your boy, Big Boy Jackson. Welcome to the YouTube video. And as you guys can see right now, I'm in my room. And this is day two of summer vlogs. And yeah. And guys, today we went to my old house. And right now, we're going to go to my brother's house. So yes, I see you guys when I go to my brother's house. All right, you guys. So right now, I am in my nephew's room. You know what I'm talking about? As you guys can see. You know what I'm talking about? You know what I'm saying? I got the Mario right here. All right, you guys. So right now, I just came back from my brother's. You know what I'm talking about? And y'all, there was really nothing else. Like, there was nothing else to do. They were just, well, my niece and my nephew's toys, that's it, and the PS4 and stuff like that. And y'all, the reason why I didn't like film the whole thing, it was because we didn't go outside. Because if we was going outside, then it'll be kind of like fun, because there's more stuff to do. You'll never know, you might find it, like that one random animal that you caught on camera and stuff like that. But inside, you don't find no animals. Well, you never know, but you know what I'm talking about? All my dogs are outside, so yeah. So anyways, you guys, that's it for today's video. If you guys did, please smash the like button. Subscribe if you guys are new to the channel. And I'll see you guys tomorrow or the next day. Peace. Archie, guys, so I just made it back from my brother's house. And y'all, to be honest, it was like kind of boring because we only did two things. Yeah, it was on. Well, there's three kids in the house. There's only three kids in the house. It was me, my nephew, and my baby niece. Right. So listen. So my nephew is 5 years old. My niece is 3 years old. And then that's it. It was only three. Well, there was only three people who can play, but we just literally did three things, me and my nephew. It was only me and my nephew. That's it. You feel me? So the first one was, what was the first one? Oh, the first one was PlayStation. The other one where my nephew jumped from the bunk bed down with the covers and stuff. And then the other one was like turning off the light and running away. Yeah, I guess that's like a turning off. It's like turning off the light running game, basically. So, yeah. So we did those three things. And after that, I was like, you know what? It just started getting boring, you know what I'm talking about? Guys, let me tell y'all something. That's why I love going to parties, because when you like when you're surrounded by like teenagers, right? And like in a bouncy house or outside, that's a good thing, because they always like to like run around or come up with the game or something. But the bad thing is that if they say, "Oh, I want this game. Oh, I want this game." And it just gets like, "Oh my god, can I just pick one simple game and that's it?" Have you ever had that feeling where you go to like a party and then your cousin's just fighting? Like, it's either once you get in there or before. Because you'll never know. They might be fighting over a game. You just got in the bouncy. I was like, man, I just got here and you're already fighting. Oh no. He wanted to play this lame game. Oh, she did. Okay, how about this? Both of y'all, be quiet. Let's play this one game. You know, somebody just, I hate when my cousins do that. And I'm pretty sure y'all guys hate that too, when y'all cousins be like, "Oh, I want to play this game," and they don't know how to make up their mind. So you know what I'm talking about. So for you to be there, you have to be like, you know what? Let's play this one game, and that's it. I don't even be telling them nothing, to be honest. If my cousins said that, I'll be like, I just be quiet. I'll be like, I'm just gonna be watching them. You know what I'm talking about, guys? You know. The other thing that I hate too, which is kind of funny to this day, y'all. One time, my cousin, he didn't stay the night, but he's a boy, and me and my cousin, like, we grew up together. You feel me? One time, my cousin, like, we were at my parents' room, right? I guess I don't remember. I think it was an iPad or a phone. I don't remember, because my cousin's young. Like, my cousin, I'm older than my cousin. My cousin's younger than me. He's like 13, and I'm 14. Like, we're, like, kind of, like, a year, like, apart, kind of. But I'm, like, older than him. But, anyways, back to the story. So, anyways, y'all. So, we're at my parents' room, right? And then, I guess we had, like, this iPad or whatever. And then, we were at the table. And then, I said something. And then he was like, oh, you're not my cousin anymore. And I don't even remember what I said or what I did. I don't remember what I, like, said or did that day. Like, when he said, you're not my cousin, I don't know what I said. But to that day, like, to that day, I just, like, what I think about it, I was like, man, you capping. Because, like, you might say, oh, you're not my cousin today. And then tomorrow, you might be like, oh, I'm your cousin. And then, like, once your cousin said that, in your head, you'd be like, wait, but didn't you just say you're not my cousin? Last night, you were saying, oh, you're not my cousin. And then now you're going to say you're my cousin? Make that make sense. I ain't going to lie. I don't know if you guys, like, ever heard of that. You know what I'm saying? I'm pretty sure all of you, but if not all of you, half of y'all do, like know that sometimes if your little cousin or your older cousin said that. And then probably when you were, like, smaller, probably you believed them. And then as you got older, you'd be like, oh, I don't believe you. You know what I'm saying? You're going to say, you might be saying, oh, you're not my cousin today. You know what I'm saying? And be like, wait, how you going to say you not my cousin today, but tomorrow you're going to say we're cousins? That don't make sense, my boy. I don't lie. I know half of y'all, like, hear that a lot. You know what I'm saying? With, like, little cousins and older cousins. You know what I'm talking about? But yeah, y'all. Guys, I know y'all guys are asking yourself a lot of questions. I know y'all like, Big Boy Jackson, what happened to you, bro? Are you good? You know what I'm talking about? What's going on with you? Because usually you don't make short videos like this. It's like probably once in a blue moon that you make short videos. But other than that, I don't, like, every single time when I watch your videos be long. Your videos be like 10, 11, or 20, 30 minute, probably like 40 minute video. But this is, like, not my first time, but it's been a long time since you uploaded a short video. You know what I'm talking about? And I keep on messing up, y'all. Because, y'all, I keep on, like, saying this over and over and over. And what y'all gotta say it over and over and over, your words start slipping up, man. I don't like that. I hate that. You know what I'm talking about? But anyways, I know you guys are gonna be like, are you ever gonna make, like, are you gonna start making, like, short videos? The answer is no. I'm still gonna make long videos. But it's just that me and my nephew, we didn't have nothing else to do. You feel me? We played PlayStation, right? We played PlayStation, and then we jumped off the... Well, I didn't. My little nephew jumped off the bed, and that's it. If we were outside, then that would be a whole different story. We would have different things to do. But we didn't have nothing else to do inside, so... What is the point of making a gaming video if my nephew didn't have a gaming setup? And I know a lot of you guys are going to be like, oh, you don't need to have a gaming setup if you're going to do gaming. Well, yeah, that's true. But how if you want to be a professional gamer? I don't know. You know what I'm saying? You'll never know. You feel me? So that's the reason why I said, well, I was trying to say it and then I messed up. Because I don't know why. Like, you know when you say it, I'm going to say it again one more time. Just to correct, not correct y'all, but I'm going to say it again. So just if you guys missed it the first time, second time. But listen, you guys know when y'all talk like all over and over again, you know what I'm talking about? Like, y'all talk about it all over again, or you say it all over again, and you keep on stuttering or something like that. Yeah, I really do that a lot. And the reason why I do that a lot is because I was trying to say something for the video. Like, literally right now, probably my photo library is like 1,000 videos, because I keep on taking them, because I keep on retaking them. You know what I'm saying? Y'all see what I have to, you know what I'm saying? Like, y'all see what I did in a few seconds ago when I was trying to say something. I was like, you guys, you know what I'm saying? Y'all listening? But yeah, yo, like, I don't know why every single time. It's like same thing with conversation. When the camera's off, you conversate with your friends or your family members or whatever, you start getting stuttered. You feel me? Or something messes up. Like, it's like your brain messing you up. You feel me? So yeah. So anyways, you guys, that's it for today's video. If you guys did, please smash the like button. Subscribe if you guys are new to the channel. And I'll see you guys tomorrow or the next day. Peace.